Hi, today I'm going to talk to you about old signs that I personally like. Most of them are from the 50s or 60s, so they're not really popular and not recent at all. One of my favorite songs is Sway by Dean Martin, which is an American and Italian singer. In these songs, he talks about two people that are in love and they're dancing, but they're so in love and there are other people dancing around them, but they only see each other. They don't look at other people. They don't care about them because they're really, really in love. And I really like this song because of its meaning and because personally, when I listen to the song, I start dancing and I cannot stop moving till the song ends. And another song that I like is Put Your Head on My Shoulder by Polanka, which is an American singer. In this song, he talks about love too, but a man which is in love, but he don't know if the other person is in love too, so he wish that she loves him the same way he does. So put your head on my shoulder, like it means tell me that you love me too. And I think it's a really good thing, a really good meaning for a song. And I like them even because a song of those days sometimes don't even have a meaning. And just song talk about love and people that reject each other, that they love a person, but they don't know if they feel the same. And I think it's beautiful, and I really, really like them, and I consider them as part of our musical culture. And I'd like to people to listen to them more often and actually know them, because I think that they're really important and really, really beautiful. Yes, I like old songs. I say that I'm old inside because I like old things at all, like old objects, old songs, old dresses, and old people, and I really like old things. Bye.